lifelong opportunity for poverty-stricken communities. I want it to be sustainable because the goal is not just to impact them on a daily basis, but is to create a culture and a norm where children are raised in a very nurturing environment. So it's not something that I could say is just educational. It's not something that I could say is just impactful for a very short period of time. But the point is to create a culture and a norm worldwide where we can say that it's normal to come from a conducive environment. It's normal to have a present father. It's normal to have food on the table.